The mid function is a useful string function in Excel. The mid function is used to extract a substring from a string. As you write more formulas in Excel, you will find so many uses for the mid function. To see how the mid function works, let's look at a few examples. In column A, we've listed our string or text values that we want to extract from. In column B, we have the position in the string where we will start the extraction. And in column C, we have the number of characters that we wish to extract. To get started, let's begin by entering the mid command. As you can see, the mid function takes three parameters. The first parameter we will need to enter is the string that we wish to extract from. This parameter can either be a value or the reference to a cell that contains a value. In our example, we will enter cell A2, which contains the value tech on the net. The second parameter is the position in the string to begin the extraction. The first position in the string is 1, the second position is 2, and so on. Again, this parameter can either be a value or the reference to a cell. In our example, we will enter cell B2, which contains the value 1. This means that we will begin the extraction at the first position in the string tech on the net. The third position is the number of characters to extract. We will enter the cell C2, which contains the value 1. This means that we will only want to extract one character from the string tech on the net. Now let's see what our mid function returns. You should see the string value T appear in cell E2. In this example, the mid function extracted the first character from the string tech on the net. Now let's copy our formula down to cell E3 to E5. In cell E3, the mid function started at the first position and extracted four characters from the string tech on the net, returning the value tech. In cell E4, the mid function started at the fifth position and extracted five characters, returning the value on the. And finally, in cell E5, the mid function started at the 10th position and extracted three characters, returning the value net. This covers a few basic examples of how to use the Excel mid function. If you would like to see more examples, or would like to download the sample data we used for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great Excel tutorials.